All right, it's time for episode 17, Rescue the Intel Agents. Let's see what this is about. Briefing tape.
Boss, this is an emergency. We had two Intel team agents undercover at the PF Contract Forces of Africa. The CFA have captured them both. They don't have long to live. You've got to get them out of there ASAP.
Oh, great.
Since our mission
at
the
oil field, on this one.
We're no longer just business rivals to the CFA. We're enemies, and they want revenge. Our men will be killed the moment the interrogation's complete. And then it won't just be a matter of two dead soldiers. Their execution will be a catalyst, sparking resentment within Diamond Dogs against the CFA. Our men will push us to retaliate. Then things will cease to be about business. We'll be starting a personal war. That's not what we set out to do.
We wouldn't want to do that like we are against Cipher.
Hurry, boss. They're counting on you.
All right.
Don't let them down.
Rescue the Intel agents. Let's do it. Accept this mission.
Accepted.
So, we can go in from this place or this place. So I'll go in from here. Let's figure out what kind of equipment we want to take with us here. I think the, as far as primary weapons go, we don't need this. I'm gonna take that with me. Secondary weapons, blah blah blah. Alright, I think that's good. We got Quiet with us. We're gonna take Quiet with us, yes. And we're gonna drop in at night. See any child soldiers here. I missed them in one mission, apparently. You could have seen them, at least.
The CFA. Your job is to rescue them. They don't have long to live. It appears that one of our two men has broken out of the encampment and is on the run. He contacted us to say he was surrounded. That's the last we heard from him.
Okay, great.
Your man is marked with a predicted field of movement based on where his transmissions cut off. The other man is still captive inside the encampment. Boss, rescue our men. Extract them both and get them back to Mother Base.
Alrighty then. Hopefully we don't bungle this, as we have so many missions in the past.
Be careful.
Alright,
there,
there's two.
What has been updated?
This guy might, this might be the first one where we want to go. What the hell is Quiet doing? Can I tell her to do stuff? Okay, now I can. I can't tell her to scout that. I can tell her to scout this, at least. And then I'll go check out this.
Marker placed.
I'll go check out this one. Getting worried because I don't know how close, you know, an enemy can come up on you at any point. You just never know. She's already located one guy.
Analysis complete.
It's already located one guy.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Clouds approaching.
Thank you. Alright. Let's see here.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Way over here. The guys, there's a guy definitely right there. Oh great, freaking wolves. Where's the freaking wolf at? Stupid freaking wolf. I got time for animals. But I'll make time. Look at a wolf, is it? No, it just looks like a dog to me. Whatever. Yeah, I want to check out this first.
Our staff member on the run last contacted us from that forest. The enemy PF already has troops spread out in a manhunt to find him.
Great.
Keep your eyes open.
Extract our man before their search team can find him. Check his location on your iDroid.
Analysis complete.
Okay, I'm gonna get that.
You've reached the target's predicted field of movement.
You've arrived.
If he's gone to ground, he'll have hidden himself somewhere in that area. Find him.
Get this guy out. Get the dude here. Take all these guys out.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Just stay down.
You have arrived at your destination.
All right. All these freaking guys are out. Where that came from.
He's coming too. Roger that.
I don't know where that came from. There's a guy around here, but I don't know where. Over here, I guess. There's an intel file. An intel file. Now, why is there an intel file here? That's really weird. Why is there an intel file on a rock? Oh, it's a radio. Must have been how the guy contacted us.
Intel file obtained. The map has been updated.
He must have dropped it trying to contact us again.
Extraction arrived at the database.
Not much time has passed since the transmitter was dropped. He should be close by. I'm updating the target's predicted field of movement.
You have arrived at your destination.
Okay. Let's see, where's the target's field of movement? Right here, right?
Marker placed.
Gotta be around here somewhere. See like a freaking guy.
Where are you going? Your destination.
Trying to get this guy. Come on now. Okay. Guy was, look like he's crouching down.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Gotta find this dude, man. He fell in the mud.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let me see if I can use the sonar to detect him.
You gotta extract him.
I don't see anything though. Over here, maybe. Nah, this is just this guy.
Extraction arrived at the mega base.
Now, rescue the other target.
Oh, that was him. Okay, that was him. I had no idea. Good to me. Alright, I'm...
Boss, a man you extracted gave us all the intel he could. Now we know exactly where our other agent is being held captive.
Well, I already did know.
Back again, tell him the CFA. That deserves a raise.
Need a supply drop.
Check it on your iDroid.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been
right.
Updated.
Can't, I don't think I can give up this book. I can't get up this rock. Okay, I know exactly where the other dude is now. Even though we did before.
Marker placed.
Let's hurry up and get this supply drop, and then
he's coming too.
Get him the hell out of here. I think we might even get an S ranking on this mission if we do play our cards right here. Okay.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Getting right in here. He's in here. He's in this building.
Some CFA heavyweights. These aren't everyday reinforcements. Whatever's about to happen, you need to get the target out.
Alright, well, he's getting the hell out of here now. Getting the hell out of here now. Get the F out. Did it. Unless that's the target. Oh boy.
Okay, subject is in. Kazuhira camp, enemy outpost. It's got good visibility and not many places to hide. Use the landscape wherever possible.
Hopefully quiet. Hopefully with quiet we can do this. I also have my trench, my thing here. Come on now. Let's see.
Fire.
I Man, this is not working out good.
Prepare to fire.
Better move up. Freaking helmets.
Detected. The
sucks.
Has been updated.
Helmets, helmets, helmets everywhere.
Analysis complete.
Take aim. Fire.
Okay, we got him. Got him. What happened to the guy that was here?
Staff member has died.
What? They killed him? Dude, that sucks. That sucks. There was no warning.
The target's dead.
Let's hope it starts me back here again, at least, after I got the other guy. If it doesn't, that is a big, big load of baloney. Alright, it starts me here, good. Right? Wait a second. This target still here? Still here. Stupid.
You have arrived at your destination.
Is he really still here? I gotta find the guy again, wherever the hell he is. Sonar. I don't even know what's going on. Apparently, it is over here. See, he's over here, apparently.
You have arrived at your destination.
Somewhere over here. There he is. Alright. So we got this guy, now we just gotta rush the hell over there and get out the other dude.
The other target is inside the encampment. Boss, he doesn't have much time.
Yeah, thanks. I kinda figured that from when I failed the mission the first time.
Enemy presence detected.
Boss. The man you extracted gave us all the intel he could. Now we know exactly where our other agent is being held captive.
Analysis complete.
We brought back intel on the CFA. Guy deserves a raise. Check it on your iDroid.
Okay.
The map has
Where's
been
the exact location? Gotta find this guy.
Kaziba Camp, an enemy outpost. It's got good
no
visibility
shit.
And not many places to hide. Use the landscape wherever possible.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you can at least take him out, I think. Right, yeah.
On my command. Fire.
Alright, only alerted one dude, so. Oh great, there's guys
enemy
over here too.
Analysis complete. The map has been updated.
Thank you.
Boss, we've picked up some movement. The squad is on its way to Gazeba camp. We've ID'd them as some CFA heavyweights. These aren't your everyday reinforcements.
All right, you gotta get this
Whatever
guy. This
about
is.
To happen, you need to get the target out now.
The target. Let's get this freaking target out of here.
You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete.
Take aim. Fire.
All I wanted. Don't want the box. Get out of the box. Get out of the box. Get out of the box. Get up here. Where's the dude?
Marker placed.
There he is. Wait, no, he's not. This isn't him. Goodness. It sucks getting shot from behind here.
Fire.
Guy out of here.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Where the hell is he? He's around here somewhere. Let me destroy this. Freaking. Where the hell is this guy? Like, I saw him, it looked like he was in a cave or something. I should have,
He's coming too.
Interrogated Roger these people, that. But you know what? Sometimes you just ain't got the... Ow, what the hell? Apparently there's people there. Bad people. Okay, let's see.
The map has been updated.
Not really telling me much. It's saying it's there. What the hell? He was shooting me. Oh wait, he's underneath here, that's what it is.
You gotta extract him.
Okay, here we go. Get him the hell out of here.
That's the target.
Get him the hell out of here. Couldn't see him because he's underneath the ground. Oh my goodness.
Get him out by chopper.
What? Chopper? Great. Get him out by chopper. No. No, no, no. Get out of here. Get the hell out of here. Don't die. Call in a chopper now.
Disease. It was her fault.
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter requested.
All right, let's get him out by chopper. Holy crap. All right, I think we did it. It was messy, but I think we did it.
Cover me.
Yeah, I couldn't tell because it was actually it was a little bit beneath the regular ground level, so. Couldn't tell, that's why we went down there into a little dugout.
This is
B
Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Alright, well, at least we did it.
This is B Quad. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Let's go, B Quad. It wasn't a very long mission either. It didn't take us very long to do it. Be good.
Extraction of both targets. Boss,
mission on behalf of all the diamond dogs.
Thank you.
Something bad was gonna happen there for a second, like fighting the plane helicopter.
Flawless work. You never cease to amaze, boss.
Arrived.
Flawless, huh? Did I get an S then? I wonder. We'll see, I guess.
Project has been added.
Mission complete, boss.
Oh, B rank. That's flawless. All right. I don't know about that, but okay. Look at that, Kwai. We already have her halfway up. Wow. We already have our bond level halfway up. It's good to me. Bum 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 bum. Oh, we got Cipher's cargo too. Cassette. Cover me and ceasefire commands for quiet are now available. Which we already used it. Alright, A+. And he speaks French. Well, we're getting rid of him then. Can't have a Frenchie on board Mother Base. Here we got. See what's on the mission list. There's two missions now, huh? 18 and 19. Blood Runs Deep and On the Trail. Alright, what about the side ops list? Anything interesting in side ops? Just extract soldier extraction, prisoner extractions. You know, pretty standard stuff. Intel agent extraction, huh? Hmm, I wonder what that is. That's all. You get a lot of money for it, too. 100,000. Pretty good. But let's go ahead and listen. Let's see what these cassette tapes are about. Let's see. Cipher's Cargo 2. Yellow Cake.
Boss, sorry to keep you waiting. We finally finished analyzing that yellow cake Cipher was moving. There was nothing unusual about the composition of the yellow cake itself. Most of it was oxidized uranium, with the rest being impurities, various metals, as well as traces of organic matter. What's interesting is the composition of these impurities. When we checked them against the impurities found in the copper ore, it was clear the yellow cake didn't come from Shinkalobwe.
meaning they went to the trouble of mining two sources of uranium, then transported them together in different states. Another thing, we detected a very thin layer of highly enriched uranium in the middle of the yellow cake. Now that is very interesting. It may not be a lot, but it points to the existence of uranium-enriching technology. After all, yellow cake can't naturally produce highly enriched uranium.
I love that it's called yellow cake. It just sounds hilarious.
Just one step away from a gun barrel type nuclear bomb. But uranium enrichment requires advanced technology and a large-scale facility. If that kind of place existed in Zaire, the Soviet Union wouldn't sit idly by. And there's another question. Where were they transporting the yellow cake and malachite uranium? The first place that comes to mind is South Africa. The government was supposed to have abandoned nuclear weapons development after caving to international pressure. But rumors persist that it's continued in secret. Plus, ZRS were escorting the truck, and they're based out of South Africa. And then South Africa does have an abandoned test site. If Cipher's involved with nuclear development in South Africa, but how would that fit with their weapon to surpass Metal Gear? We need more information.
All right, next one, Shigalobwe Mine.
There's a name I haven't heard in a while. The U.S. bought a lot of uranium from Shigalobwe Mine during World War II for the Manhattan Project. They even sent a squad from the Army Corps of Engineers to reopen the mine after it was flooded. That's how good its uranium must have been. With that, the world's first nuclear test was a success. Shigalobwe uranium might have been used in the Hiroshima and Nagasaki bombs too. Just hearing its name is like seeing all the phantoms of the war rise up to haunt us. But all the uranium's dried up, and the mine's been closed for years.
So someone reopened it?
Right. Zero Risk Security seized control of the area and were forcing locals to work in it. And the Zairean government was getting a slice of what they took in exchange for looking the other way. Mobutu has to finance his taste somehow. He'll gladly sell the rights to some old mine. The question is, why would Zero Risk Security do this kind of thing?
Or rather, why were their employers, Cipher, interested in an abandoned mine? They'd be getting trace amounts of uranium, yet to the naked eye it appears to be ordinary malachite, meaning security would be lax. Not a very efficient way of obtaining it, but easier to move.
But how would they enrich it at its destination?
Did the yellow cake really have a layer of highly enriched uranium in it?
Having trouble believing it?
No. If they say it's real, then it's real. In which case, they might have some enrichment method that we don't know about.
And this was to test it out?
It's possible. And that would mean it's almost complete.
Alright, we'll listen to these two things and then that'll do it.
Rogue Coyote operates mainly out of Africa these days. Of the three PFs, they're the smallest. However, they scooped up most of the Rhodesian SAS after the country collapsed 4 years ago. Picture their entire organization as one big special forces unit. With Rhodesia a British colony, the Rhodesian SAS had its origins in 22 SAS C Squadron. They started out as a group known as the Southern Rhodesia Volunteers. But at 51, they were incorporated into 22 SAS as members of the British Commonwealth and deployed to fight guerrillas in the Malayan emergency. Even now, 22 SAS keeps the C Squadron designation empty in recognition of their service. In a way, you could say the SAS almost makes up the core of Rogue Coyote. Later on, they were bolstered by other talent, including former Sela Scouts and 32 Battalion. These guys are direct descendants of the best special forces in the world. They won't go down without a fight. Don't get careless.
Kunganga Mine and the Ethnic Clash.
Kunganga Mine. A civil war's been going on in that region for the last 20 years. It's being fought by what are now two ethnic groups, the Buta and the Mbele. Originally, you could barely tell them apart. But the reason for the current armed conflict goes back to World War I. After the war, their land was colonized by a European power, and it decided to give local control to the Buta. That split the two groups into rulers and subjects, laying the foundations for an inevitable civil war. The friction between them remained even after they won independence from Europe. The Buta are holding on to power to this day, and the Mbele rebels continue to fight back. The conflict is funded by locally mined gold, rare metals, diamonds. They've used the money from those to arm themselves, buy oil, and even hire PFs. The Buta administration owns the mining rights to Kunganga Mine. but most of the laborers are Mbele, who they've taken prisoner. The product they've gouged out of their land is bought up by cheap Western corporations. And the civil war is fueled by the profits. That's how it goes. One country's people is split apart by another country. Then the two groups tear up their own land for money in order to fight each other. Now this civil war started by a foreign power is the norm, and it's sucking up all the country's resources. PFs are just the same. They follow the money, taking war with them wherever they go. That goes for us too. It's an endless river of bloody retaliation, and we're standing downstream. Should we make a stand and staunch the flow? Or wade in amongst the corpses and make a bigger splash than the rest? We'll follow your lead, boss.
Too long, didn't listen.
Alright. When we come back, we'll see what we'll do next. I think there's an intel message. Oh, so let's get our rewards first. Our rewards are... woohoo. We got quite a lot of GMP, so we'll see what I want to develop on the break here.